about him. Lola? Yeah. No, Dark just banned random music. And Shears is the guy that bans random music. The music's a little low now. Let me get some numbers for you. Not muted. Alright. There we go. Yeah, Shaven Deers is the TO of the century. Some more DK Ness. Arguably mains for both of these guys too. Lou, he switches back and forth between Kirby and Ness. And then Dark's got DK, Buff, Falcon. Yo, 0.08 David Shears respect level. Yeah. We'll have the input overlays running in a bit. Those are a thing for my stream. I don't know if they'll be on the official league stream, but definitely something I like to have on my stream. I think it's a nice little feature. The yo-yo is very nice. Alright, so three stocks apiece here. Dark will just stay overhead so he can get that drop down. Down at Ness. Oh, gets hit by PK Thunder too, but he was at a low enough percent that it didn't put him in hit stun for forever, so he's able to just recover and go right back at Ness from that. Dark's really liking the down bees right now. It's not bad if you know they're going to attack in place or they don't have anywhere to go, like if you're towards the corner of the stage. But, he's doing it while he's off stage. Yo, bounced him off the stage with yo-yo. That ledge DI. Dark's, he's got a pretty good reputation for his ledge DI. He's pretty good at that. Oh, just gets the grab. Hugs him. Yeah, I still gotta get it to change for whatever reason he doesn't want to. Switching it up to Luigi here. I can't say that I've seen his Luigi outside of Salty Sweet last night, but see how this works out for him. Yeah, I really can't say that I've ever seen this from Lou, but give it a shot, see what happens for him. Thank you. gets in on him. Doesn't get quite the combo he wanted off that. He just got the pop up. Wasn't able to follow up on him quite the way he wanted to. Oh. Okay, he's gonna jump over fireballs. He's just gonna swat at him with up airs. Oh, Lou just goes too deep. Oh, no, makes it back. Gets swatted, though. He did touch, so he gets his jump and gets back. Eats the back air, though, so he's going to be back in the edge guard situation. Yeah, opting for a down smash there. I'm pretty sure it was a mistake on Dark's part. I don't think he was trying to do that. Lou just throwing out down B, trying to get him off him. You know, if he connects with it, it sends DK flying. You know, he's got time to get his footing back on the stage. Not a terrible option, a little laggy. But things could be worse. Dark just scooping him with up airs. Lou gets some chip damage in here. Shoryuken could be just what he needs to get going. But he has a dangerous percentage. Strong hit will kill him. It's a smash, a good back throw from near the ledge. Or from the opposite side. Dark takes that 2-0.